nah, man's beefing kids. Like, nah, man, patting up quick. But how can I allow these kids when they talk my name and they're telling them fibs? Yo, anything beef get booed, shoot, save for the kettle and bricks.
Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we're doing, like, you know, in my last video I did a dance, like, ab routine to Russ Gunning. Today we're going to do, like, a dance full body workout to Leave Me Alone by, is it Philip something, didn't it? I don't know. I'm going to put the name of the song on the screen because I don't even know who it's by. But the song's called Leave Me Alone. A lot of you probably know it, so I thought I'd just do a full body workout to it. And I've never done a full body workout. So, yeah. So basically what we're going to do is you're going to watch me complete the first round because we're repeating it twice. In the Russ Gunning song, we repeated it three times. This video, we're repeating the routine twice. So I'm going to complete it and then you guys can jump in or rewind it and jump in, literally anything you want. But it's better if you just know the order of the workouts before. So yeah, I'm going to complete it and then you guys can rewind it and do it. But basically, I want to make this into a challenge. So if you're watching this video and you plan on doing it, I want you to find a partner, so like your friend or your sister or your brother or your mum, and I want you guys to record yourself doing it and send it to me. If you don't want to do it, that's perfectly fine, but if you do want to do it, record yourself or record yourself doing that one round or like the last 30 seconds or last 20 seconds and then send it to me. If you don't want your faces in it, just like put the screen lower so that like your face isn't on it and it's just your bodies or anything like that, send it to me and I'm gonna put it up because I want to put it as a challenge. I don't know, like the Leave Me Alone challenge or like, I don't know. But yeah, I want to make it to a challenge. So if you're watching this and you plan on doing it or whenever, record yourself doing it, send it to me when this video's out, whenever, and great. So I'm going to jump to the video, show you guys all of the workouts, and then you guys can do it yourself.
How could you wish you never play me? I had no time for that, damn. Play me, you my lady, got no time for that. How could you move it like you crazy? I ain't call you back, damn.
That's a very intense fast-paced workout, okay? This is the quickest workout you'll ever, ever come across, I'm telling you. Literally, it'll take like 6 minutes and a half to do. Literally, you have no excuses. We're gonna repeat again, and then we're done. I mean, this is just dying at the moment, but let me rewind it, and we go again, okay? I rarely work out at home because I like to be in the gym, but ever since I made the Russ Gunling one and I made this routine like a couple of days ago, I just love it. Like, literally put on your favorite song and make a routine to it. Anyways guys, so that is a super quick full body workout you can do in your room, at home, anywhere, okay? A lot of you asked me for a full body, so I thought I'd make it like full body cardio HIIT sort of thing, like quite fast paced. If you haven't bought my 6 week booty guide, I suggest you buy it. If you're watching this and you're like, maybe I should buy it, it means you should buy it. It means you want to be your own body goals. It means you wanna be the best person you can be in 2019. So if you're watching this and you don't know whether you want to, send me a message and then I'll listen to whatever you have to say, see what your body goals are, and then we'll sort something. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video.